I hope you're well and having the most incredible day. As always, welcome back to my channel, and in today's video we're going to be going through the Lush Easter spoilers for 2023. I cannot believe now is the time to go through the Easter spoilers. I feel like I filmed this 5 minutes ago and we're already doing it for 2023. So without further ado, I am going to dive right in. I don't need a long intro for this. This is not what you guys are here for. You're here for the spoilers and my first impressions. So without further ado, we are going to dive right in. I hope you guys enjoy and carry on watching. So as always, I get all of my information from lush.sense on Instagram, so make sure you give them a follow. And also while you're there, please follow me on Instagram. I would really appreciate it, and we are nearing 3,000 followers, so if you haven't followed me, make sure you do. I would absolutely love to have you join me over there. But the first item for the Lush Easter range is Here There Be Fun. No, I can't. Do you know how many times I've tried saying this? Here There Be Dragons. Fun. It's dragon's egg scented. It's purple, it's yellow, it's pink. It has like a gold shimmer to it. It looks absolutely beautiful, and it is £9.50, and I am so excited about that. I absolutely love the smell of dragon's egg. It was actually the first bath bomb that I ever bought when I worked at Lush. It was the one that I bought myself as kind of like a new staff member with my discount, and I absolutely fell in love with it. It is a really good bath bomb, by the way. If you haven't tried it, please do. But this fun looks beautiful, so I'm really excited about that. The next item is another bar of fun, which is I Believe in Unicorns, and this is unicorn poop scented, which is a really nice, from what I remember, it's like love hearty vibes. I might be wrong, but I know that I like the smell, so that's really exciting. And this one is pink, beige and white. I don't know whether I feel like it was necessary to have two different fun bars for Easter. This one is also £9.50. I feel like, and I say this every time, I know that Lush have got more expensive, but when I used to work there, that would have been £5, which is like a 50% increase, nearly, which is insane to me. But anyway, that's really exciting. If you like fun, then you definitely will like that. And if you've never used fun, you can use it to wash your body, wash your hair, make a bubble bath with, use it in the shower. And you can actually wash your clothes with it. Whether I would do that or not is a different thing, but you can, so there is that. The next item is the Gummy Bear Shower Jelly, which I believe is the same scent as the Passion Fruit marshmallow thing that we had for Valentine's Day. Smells amazing. I think I still have mine from last year, so I don't think I need to purchase another one, but from what I remember, it smells beautiful. And it doesn't necessarily say what it smells like, but I think it is that passion fruit kind of tropical vibe. So I'm really excited about that. Smells amazing, and it's so cute. It's in the shape of a bear, obviously, and I just love it. Easter themed, not particularly, but so cute anyway. We then have the Baby Rainbow Carrots Bubble Bar. How adorable. I actually used to really, really enjoy the Carrots reusable bubble bars because they were so cute, and they used to be orange and then they made them pink, purple and orange. But these are mini ones, and you seem to get 7 all different colours, which is so cute. And price wise, they are, I'm lying to you. So they're 7 different colours and they're £3 each. It is carrot scented, which is a really lovely, it doesn't smell like carrot, it smells really fresh, a little bit fruity almost. It's really, really good. So to get all 7, obviously you would be paying £21, which is quite a lot. So I feel like you don't necessarily need all 7. I'm trying to work out how big they'll be, because I feel like before they're about this sort of size, and for 3 it was probably about £6, so I wonder how big they actually are. That'll be really interesting to see. We then have Follow the White Rabbit Bath Bomb, which again is carrot scented. This one I've had before, and it's just the standard white bath bomb, but in the middle you've got like an orange and yellow and pink center, so it makes the water really, really pretty, and the bath art is so beautiful as well. And again, carrot scented, so it's really fresh, really fruity. I really like the smell of it, so I'm excited about that. And that one is going to be £4. We then have another repeat from a few years ago, and this is the Flamingo Egg Bath Bomb, which is elfie stick scented. I feel like before this was snow fairy scented, correct me if I'm wrong, or has it always been elfie stick scented? I can't quite remember. This one is going to be £5, and one half is pink and one half is blue, and if I can remember correctly, it was probably about the size of my hand, so it's quite a decent size. And again, did I say how much this is going to be? It's going to be £5. I feel like I just said that, but it's £5. So quite a reasonable price, I think, compared to like other ones, but I am really excited about that one. The next item is a bubble bar, and this is the Henny Penny Bubble Bar, which is so sultana scented, and price wise this is £5.50, and I actually used to really enjoy the sultana of soap fragrance. It used to be such a really nice creamy, soft, gentle smell, and I really enjoyed it, so I'm excited about that. I feel like the scent doesn't necessarily match the colour. I don't know if that's just me. I think it's because I really do kind of envision it as like a creamy beige colour, but I am really excited about that anyway because it looks really cute, and it's like a little chickeny hen. It's a hen, not a chicken. And it looks like it's going to have a little bit of gold luster, but I'm not so sure. We then have the Golden Eggs Shower Gel / Spheres, which is going to be Honey I Wash the Kids scented. And again, I feel like this is a little bit of a kind of, not a pointless item, but we already have the honey shower gel, so I don't really see the point in basically bringing out something that smells the same, does the same thing. It's just a little bit sparkly and orange / gold. Do you know what I mean? I don't know. And I also am still absolutely infuriated that we in the UK and in Ireland are going to have the spheres and everywhere else gets the shower gel in a bottle. I feel like I'm really confused. So I won't be purchasing it. But anyway, if you're not in the UK or Ireland, congratulations, you get the shower gel in a bottle. And the prices for those, I have got the kind of euro pricing, but this is just like a rough kind of guide. So 9 euros for 100 grams, 18 for 250, and 30 for 500. And for the spheres, it's £15 for 25, which again, I'm not gonna talk about how fuming it makes me. We're just gonna move on because I cannot just tell you how much it makes me rage. So we're gonna move on. The next item is an absolute classic. I feel like they cannot have Easter without releasing this item, and that is the Golden Egg Bath Melt. I wonder whether this is gonna be the smaller version like it was last year and the year before, or whether it's gonna go back to the original really nice version. But this is Honey I Wash the Kids scented. It smells delicious. The only thing is, if you don't like glitter, you will not like this item because it is the most glittery bath bomb, bath melt situation ever, and it will get stuck to your skin and go all in the bath. It is a bit of a messy one, but if you're going to use it like before a night out or your birthday or like something like that, it is a really nice product, but it isn't for me because the glitter is just too much. I used to love it, but I got to a point where I would like rinse the glitter off first and then use it because it would just get everywhere. And price wise that one is going to be £4.50. I'm just having a look to see what it says. Apparently this is slightly reformulated to be even more moisturizing like the old one. Ah, okay, perfect. So yeah, hopefully it'll be like the original because I loved that one. The next item I'm really excited about, this is Celebrate Body Scrub, which is obviously Celebrate scented. I absolutely love the smell of Celebrate. It smells like Christmas to me. It's like golden wonder bath bomb. It's so good. I absolutely love the smell of Celebrate. It's like oranges. It's so fruity. It's definitely one of my favorites. It's £14 for a tub. Apparently this one has been inspired by Bright and Beautiful scrub and will foam up when you use it. That sounds really interesting. I think I'm definitely gonna have to pick one of those up for my Easter haul because that sounds incredible. We then have Rainbow and Waterfalls soap, which is watermelon sugar scented. I'm gonna have to get that because the smell of watermelon like makes my mouth water. Like I feel like I can eat that. Price wise, £6, like a standard kind of price for soaps, and it looks beautiful. It is a rainbow. If you love everything multicolored and that kind of thing, you will love this. It looks absolutely incredible. So I think I might have to get that as well. I've just seen another one. I've just seen another soap. I am so excited. This is Rockstar Rabbit Soap, which is creamy candy / Rockstar scented. Rockstar soap holds such a special place in my heart because it smells, it's gonna smell so nostalgic to me because when I first started working there, that was the soap I would always smell because it was just so incredibly good. I loved it. The look of this one alone is enough to make me want to buy it because it's a bunny rabbit playing the guitar with star-shaped glasses on. I feel like, need I say no more. Price wise, this one is £6 as well. I'm gonna have to buy it, aren't I? Like, it's just so cute. So I'm so excited about that. We then have Lush Lip Butter, which sounds really good. Apparently it tastes like honey, but it actually doesn't have any honey in it, so it is vegan apparently. There is no price, so I'm not sure how much that's going to be. I imagine it's probably going to be around £6 or £7. But that looks really interesting. Again, it's just like a clear lip balm. I don't know, that looks really cool. I'm really excited about that one. And last but definitely not least, we have another bath bomb, which is the Ostara bath bomb. I might be pronouncing that wrong, but that one is What's Up Doc scented, and it's a pink bath bomb. It looks like it comes in two halves. I could be wrong, but that looks really, really nice. Oh, it does, and it contains a small yellow egg. How cute is that? And that one is £7. What a range. I feel like I actually really am excited about this range this year. The only thing that's letting it down is, again, the shower gels. So that's my opinion. I'd love to know yours down below because, yeah, I don't know how I feel about it. It makes me a little bit mad, not gonna lie. So those are all of the items that are coming out for Easter for 2023. I really hope you guys did enjoy this video, and I would love to know your thoughts and opinions down below in the comments as always, because I am always really interested to see what you guys think, and I just have a lot of opinions. It's the shower gel spheres. I feel like they make me fuming. Anyone else? Is it just me? I don't know. As always, if you haven't subscribed, please make sure you do. I would absolutely love to hit 11,000 subscribers this year, so if you haven't done so, please do. It would make my day, and I would love to have you join my corner of the internet. But that is everything for this video. I hope you guys enjoyed, as always, and I will see you in my next one. Bye, guys.